I just wanted to stir things up a little bit. Hello, friends. Brandon Dayton, your humble narrator. Headed back into the world in Rust. I made about 17 C4 with what was cooked up in the fire there. Nobody had touched it, it seems, since I went to sleep. It was a nice big stack of metal frags, which will be good for patching the base a little more. And I'll probably do that off screen, so I'd like to get the front tower out there at least patched up, because if somebody decides to go ham with a rocket launcher, that ain't gonna be good. This guy's trying to sell a C4 blueprint, which, nope, everybody has C4. We're all working on it in secret. And I'll see if I can find some trouble to get into today. I don't necessarily want to break into a base or, I mean, if we can find some shenanigans, I'd like to get into some. I did see a weak wooden floor on one base, so I'll see if I can go back there and see what they got inside, at least. I saw some large furnaces. I don't know if it's an actual dwelling or not. As per usual, gotta watch out for helicopters and shit like that, but I don't even see it on the mini-map thusly, so I think it's gonna be just fine. I think somebody's been through here recently, because it seems pretty cleared out. So we'll need to keep an eye open. Oh, there's a crate. Maybe just one that somebody did not check. Oh, high velocity ammo. It's all I use. It's all I ever use. All I ever use is this. It's fucking delicious. Killing animals from 160 meters. 160 meters! Wow! I know, I'm impressed too. My base is somewhere. I think I just saw it. We'll duck over here real quick. I can attach another super armored door, which will be nice. Hopefully there hasn't been anybody fucking with my shit. It looks okay for now. Yeah, somebody was knocking on my door. Knocking on my door, were ya? But it seems secure for now. Oh, those only have 50 health. I didn't think they were so fucking weak. It's alright. Nothing in here, really. I will build a fucking blueprint so I can make another doorway here. I don't think I'm gonna bother with patching up the wood one. I wanna know if somebody's been through here. I want to know. So we'll make a building plan. Oh, I already had one. Fart! Fart! Shit! Alright. Whatever. Throw it on the ground. And then you go doorways. Doorway and a wall. Or else that really defeats the purpose of the doorway, doesn't it? Alright, and my hammer. And I should make a little box for these, maybe. Or just shove them in the boxes I already have. I don't know. Well. Let's do this real quick. And then I can go gather some stone. Hopefully nobody's gonna bust down that door. It sat pretty all day. Yeah, that'll do nice. Maybe I do need some more shite. Or is that okay? I guess it's gonna be fine once it's completed. And I do like the openness up here. I might just wall off this last room. That seems like a sound plan. Yeah, let's shove that in there. Bunch of blueprints! And we'll have a peek out the window. Hello? Anybody out there? I don't think so. It's raining. We're having a nice day. Although I'm pissed off at whoever was knocking on my base door. Better not do that. There are quite a few people online. I think we're looking at like 10 or 12, which is pretty high as far as the server capacity goes. I think there's 50 capacity on this server. So, not too bad. I'm gonna break this rock up and get some stones. Some stones so I can finish my, my little project. I like to work on things just a little bit at a time, and then go creep around the town and find somebody to loot. If they're sleeping outside, just loot them. You don't have to kill them. That's just mean. What if they came back? Better say it's killed by a wolf, not Dayton does. Or else they'll be like, we gotta look out for Dayton does. Or does it even say? I guess not. Maybe it says you are killed in your sleep. Because you wouldn't know. That don't make no sense. Alright, I think we got enough stone. I'll finish up my my building project. And then I can head up towards the train yard today, which I've been to before, but not in a video, I don't think. So that'll be nice. That'll be fun! Is that a gunshot I heard? Well, project's finished. Our base is looking pretty good for now. Is this? Somebody was over here shooting rockets at my shit. Or maybe it just decays because it's so close to the town. Either way, I'm gonna have to patch this up. Hopefully not daily. But it's just like the bridge behind the base, kind of. Just something that you gotta go ham with a hammer. Just every once in a while. I think we got all of this side. Yep. Open sesame. Hope nobody attacks me while I'm wielding my hammer. That would not be nice. And I really hate this fucking giant openness, but can't build any closer. 'Tis the price you pay, I suppose. But again, good motivation to not keep things there. That's what I said this morning, and I stand by that. Mostly. Oh, that's all repaired. So they just wanted to come in on the other side? I don't understand! You guys, why you do this? Alright. So, if I head north, I can get over that mountain and to the warehouse, which I think sounds like a pretty good plan. As long as I don't run into nobody. But generally, people on the server are okay. There are a lot of new faces, however, so I'll need to be cautious. And really, I'm relatively well geared. I've got a bunch of high velocity ammo, which if I get a headshot with, it's gonna hurt real bad, I do think. So sad. And it travels so far, it's just so good. I like it a lot. I've been doing some practicing with it, which is important. I need to get like the 9mm under control, but the 9mm you can't track as easily, so it's definitely hard to like calculate the drop and whatnot. And I've been spoiled using high velocity ammo, I guess. I might switch back just because you get so much more per gunpowder. I think it's half the gunpowder and you craft double the stuff, so like, yeah, 400% increase or some shit. You're getting, four bullets instead of two. But it's fine. It's not like we're lacking stones and things like that. I definitely want to go check out near this cave, which is marked on the map. Oh. Somebody's base is over here. I think it's the server admin, maybe. Or maybe we could go have a look at what's inside. I'm always so curious. I do have a lot of C4. I could crack any of this open, especially because it's only stone. Oh my god. Don't shoot at me. Was that a puff of smoke? Oh, there's an airdrop coming. I don't trust that building. I'm pretty sure I just saw a fucking puff of smoke come out. Oh yeah, boy. We gonna hoof it. Hoof it for that airdrop. I want it. I want it real bad. I need to put my med kits on my belt before anything goes too awry. There we go. I don't want to shoot horses or anything like that, because it will alert people. And generally, airdrops are good, not necessarily for what's in the airdrop, but the people that come to it generally have some pretty nice stuff as well. You can gear yourself up if you're that sort of person. Generally, I'm not. If they're naked, I'll just say get away. And if they're still touching it, then I'll fucking open fire. Open fire! Yeah, that airdrop's not too far away. Unfortunately, there is some water. Oh, man. It's further than I thought, that's for damn sure. It seemed a lot closer because it wasn't just a little dot. It had some definition to it. So I'm like, hell yeah. Hell yeah, I'm gonna go get that. There's a giant lake, but that's just fine. If I keep on course, I can get to that airdrop in no time. He says as he doggy paddles along. We're gonna get there. Don't you worry, kids. It should be just on that ridge, I believe. Oh god, there's a person. There's a person that already beat me to it. He technically beat me to it. Should they go ham on him? I kinda want to. We'll have to see who it is. They don't know who it is. Just gonna try and scare him off the airdrop a little bit. I did open fire on him. So I am the aggressor. Hopefully I can just fucking scare him off, because they don't look too well geared. They are running around in body armor, which is not gonna be good. I want to get a higher vantage point, but there's literally no cover over here. Well, I think we lost that one. Oh, is he coming over here? Alright. Come on, then. Another pot shot. If you want it, come and get it, boy. Stick it. Ooh, ooh. Almost got me, didn't you? He had to reload at just the right time. Now I am over to the airdrop, but it ain't gonna happen. He had time to loot it. I should have pushed on. I could change clothes as well. That's a pretty good way if you have some extra cloth to deter people. Extra cloth, a little extra weapon. So yeah, we'll call that one a draw. He almost ran right past me, but I had to get my little pot shot in. And unfortunately, I wasn't shooting for the head. Always center mass. Yeah, he's still out there. He a coming for me, boy. It's alright. I keep my lights off. I lay real low. Everything gonna be okay. Unless he catches me in the river. Just get murked. That shit would suck. And now I'm just way out of position. Wet and cold. Hungry and tired. I really should get an automatic for PvP. I'm not much as a sniper. But I do enjoy this high velocity ammo. Oh shit, I need some food is what I need. Let's try not to die going down the mountain. I really haven't picked up that much shit either, but... No worries. I'm really glad that it got dark when it did too. I think that he gave up the pursuit partially because of that. Oh my god, I'm fucking seriously starving. Gonna need some more of this. Just live a little longer. Can I eat animal fat? I don't think there are many animals out here in the desert. This is like Badlands. Badlands. Ain't no good gonna come out here. I wonder if it was Andy Roo. It could have also been the admin. Yeah, Aussie Deso dog. And I opened fire on him. But that's alright, I don't think he knows who I was. That's why he was trying so hard to kill me, so he could find out who I was. But I just wanted to stir things up a little bit. I think we did pretty good. Could you please do 3 airdrops? What the fuck? There's already pretty excessive airdrops. If you want me to be frank. Is that my laser sight? No, it's not. Yeah, if I brought that semi-automatic Thompson, then I might have been able to live. Goddamn, I'm gonna use all my fucking health kits while I just cook a little bit of meat. I don't even have that much meat. 33 meat. Alright. We do what we can just so we don't die out here and lose what we have collected. Although it would be rather nice to just spawn back at home as well. Couldn't complain about that. Alright. And it's not a good idea to stand near your campfire, necessarily. Meat does burn, though, so it kind of makes it a necessity, but you could just keep a good lookout. And I want to question who I opened fire on for that airdrop in the chat, but that would definitely reveal me as the person, even though I've basically always dressed like this. Sometimes I have a wolf headdress instead of a miner's cap, but usually it's just red hoodie, boots, pants, bandana, miner's cap, leather gloves. Mm-hmm. It's a pretty styling look, if you want to ask me. I shouldn't be mining this shit. I gotta eat, is what I gotta do. Don't die, Dayton. Dayton dies. Gimme. Oh, it's good. Yeah, that's nice. Ah. The mornings never look so beautiful as when you almost die in the night. That's true. You can take that to the bank. I really hope somebody doesn't show up and be like, you're the fucking guy. You're the guy. I got a good enough look at you. No, dude. Lots of people dress like me. I just got one of those faces, you know? I really wanted to get him with that sword if he went right around the rock instead of left. Should have just turned the laser sight on and been like, this is it! But then he definitely would have known who I was. Which is not necessarily what I want, you know what I mean? I just, in the moment, got a little heated. I was like, I want that airdrop. I fucking came all this way. God damn it. I shouldn't have done it. I feel bad about it. I tried to talk myself out of it in the moment. I was like, well, he got to the airdrop first, blah, blah, blah. But then my trigger finger just started going, and I don't know, man. It's a little bit crazy. At least I have a good amount of meat. Get a good amount of sulfur as well, so we can get to making some more explosives, and I will break into that base. Oh, I will. You mark my words. I think that is the admin's base, maybe. At Aussie Deso Dog. Although I thought it would be a lot bigger. It could be just like a tertiary base, like I did with mine. And if you break in, waste C4, there's like nothing but fucking couple blueprints. But still, even to just break into stuff is, it's just good fun. You know what I mean? I enjoy it a lot. I think we're all fed up here. Throw this on the floor. I'll bring this with me when I get a little hungry later. And where are we on the map now? Well, we're coming up on the military tunnel. That airdrop took me way further out than I would have liked. But that's just fine. I don't know. Can they see who's shooting them? Is that a thing? It definitely wasn't one of my people, so I feel free to just kinda plug them a couple times. Make them waste some medkits. They certainly weren't out here with medkits, or they probably would have bled to death. But that's okay. They're smart. I'm running low on medkits, and even at that, they are the shitty medkits, so I probably don't want to lurk for too long. Just get my my stones and such and be on my way. If we could find more animals. What is that? I think it's just the wind. Sure is creepy, though. Wind talks to me. I would like to also scout out a couple more bases if I find something that looks large and promising. Rest assured, I will head inside. I was gonna bring a flamethrower with me for like close quarters combat, which probably would have been good for that dude. But I think bears and shit are immune to it, which is why I didn't end up doing it. Really, if you hear my rifle, you know the sound that was, that was shooting at you. It's way different from a Thompson, it's way different from a bolt action. So, I could technically be tracked down by my rifle noises, which is something I hope wouldn't happen, but you never know in Rust. Some people that are normally nice could just shoot at you because you got to an airdrop before they did. And I'm pretty sure I did nail him a couple times. At least a couple times. I probably should have kept plugging away, but I'm not really that sort. I took myself by surprise in a lot of ways. I was just like, what are you doing, Dayton? They beat you to the airdrop. I don't know. I just wanted to shoot them or something. I think, since my base is mostly complete, I mean, there's not a whole lot I can do on this server aside from raiding with the C4. I probably will expend that C4 and then I can start on another server and kind of maybe more high pop so we can get a little more well versed in the PvPs, because while my pop works on animals, for people you definitely gotta shoot a lot faster than that. A lot faster than that. And I also probably need to repair this gun just a little bit. I don't know if it's doing the maximum amount of damage that it could. Military tunnel. I keep buckets down here. Wonderful. More blueprint, little more bucket. Alright. Wasn't I just here? I don't want to be here anymore. Let me out from this place. Oosh. And then I get lost like a fucking rat in a maze. I really probably should change my clothes in case I run into the road sign man. That's what I'll call him. I don't know who it is because I didn't kill them. Okay. By my guesstimations, we should probably head down this little road here. I hope not to run into anyone. Anything in here? Yes, quite, indeed. But you need to go around the other way. I keep hearing the helicopter. Man, that thing has me paranoid. Especially when your inventory space starts to run low. You gotta... all your nice shit. You don't want to strip naked necessarily. And then the helicopter shows up. Every fucking time. Oh, this place is relatively abandoned, it seems. I am kind of shocked that somebody else went to get that airdrop. I did see the base. I think that's the base that I want to raid. Because that's the guy that I got in a little shootout with. And then he came running after me like some kind of madman. Can you believe that shit? All I did was shoot him a little bit. I just wanted the airdrop. But he was willing to fucking do it to death, too. I gave up after a couple shots. I was like, whatever, man, you got the airdrop. Have a nice day. But he was gung-ho. Gung-ho for that shit. Oops. Is that a place over there that I should go? Really, I just want to farm my chickens. Yeah, that's pretty good. Pretty good. Not the most impressive. I did miss a shot there. Which is always tragic. I know that I'm wasting, like, 10 gunpowder, I think it is. You get 2 bullets, cost 20 gunpowder to make these fucking shells. Or rounds. They're definitely not shells. What the fuck? Landscape picture frame. Yeah, study that up. It's gonna be good. I'm still finding blueprints that I don't have, which I think is super interesting. There's a ton of shit that you can make on Rust now. Blueprints, blueprints, everybody blueprints. I assume there's nobody in that house just because there's so much refuse collected around it. But we'll definitely have to pop by and take a little look-see. Sometimes houses just rot. And, yeah, people don't log in. And then there's a bunch of free shit in there. I think it's pretty cool. Pretty cool. What was that? Penda. And he only has a hunting bow, so good. We don't necessarily need to worry. Somebody live here? Something be doing? Building blocked. I really hope there's no traps in this, this little bushes shit outside the house. But if there were traps, they probably would have decayed. Oh man. That's such an easy, an easy thing to get through. If I brought back one C4. I could sit here and bang on it with hatchets until it opens up, but it's really, really near the main highway, so I hesitate to do so. Especially if somebody shows back up and they're like, is this your house? Fuck no, it ain't, Sunny Jim.
1, 2, 3, 4, goodbye, goodbye, see you again. Goodbye, goodbye, see you, my friends.